How do you fight off the anti-vaxxers in those campaigns?
Well, I don't think we need to fight them off. I think the message is very clear. I don't see that they have any basis, any scientific basis for any of the claims they're making. They certainly don't have any legal basis for it. We all know that the Constitution provides us the right to protect the public health of the people of Belize. And when the public health is at risk, then the individual rights are abrogated. And so I don't feel that I have to fight them. I think what they're doing is a disservice to this nation. They're creating fear among people, and that is a disservice.
Can we expect the Ministry of Health and Wellness go on an aggressive campaign, as we saw when there was the union strike, an anti-union campaign? Now we can have an anti-vaxxers campaign.
No, there's no necessity for that. I mean, I don't have any reason to attack these people personally. You know, we want to reopen our country. Across the world, people are dying to have this vaccine, and they can't get it. In Belize, we have vaccines for all of our people. To get the economy going, to get this country open, we have to get as much people as we can vaccinated.